Okay. Welcome back, everybody. My name is Given Nemalegeni. I'm back with another tutorial. Today I'll be doing Khaya Mthethwa Oasis, or Khaya Mthethwa featuring Oasis. I hope that's how you say it. It's Oasis, not Oasis. The name of the song is Mkhulumsebenzi. Okay, so the song starts in the key of E. Okay, that's where it starts. Okay. So it goes E, B, okay, so let's go ahead and break down the song. So the song moves from E. Okay, the intro goes E, B, then E again over C sharp, then A. Okay, so your left hand is playing E, F sharp, A flat, and B. Your right hand is playing the same. Okay, same chord with your left and with your right. The exact same notes. It's just that with your right hand, you're going to roll into the chord. Or just roll between the F sharp and the A flat. Okay, so your next chord is your B flat major chord. Okay, so what you're playing with, your B major chord, what you're playing with your left hand is B, E flat, F sharp, your right hand is B, C sharp, E flat, and F sharp. Then you can roll between the C sharp and the E flat. So from C sharp to the E flat, or D flat to the E flat. Then back to your first chord, but this time your left hand is playing D flat, A flat, and B. Your right hand is playing the very same chord we played, which is E, G flat, A flat, and B. Okay. Then your A chord. Okay, it's basically the A major chord at 2. Okay. So your left hand is playing A and E, your right hand is playing A, B, D flat, and E. Okay, so it goes something like this. Then it goes back to the first chord, the second chord, and then it goes to that chord. To the A. Okay. Then the singers come in. Na 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 na. Okay. So when the singers come in, you're playing the same chord after the intro. You're playing the same chord, the first chord, the same chord we did the first time, which was the first chord, the one chord. Then you play the second one, which is your five. Okay, now this time you don't go to the sixth chord, you go to the two. Two, three, four. Okay, two. This is how I'm voicing my two. Okay, you could play this if you want to. Or you can play that. Okay, now let me give you all the options. The one I like to use is this. So what am I playing? So your left hand is playing G flat, D and E. Your right hand is playing A, D, E, A. Okay, with that, so you're gonna roll from the D to the E via the E sharp. E flat, I'm sorry. Okay. Now for your three chord, your left hand is playing A flat, E, G flat. Your right hand is playing B, E, G flat, and B. And then back to that four chord that we've played before, which is our A. So our A major at two. So it's A at two. Okay. Which again is A, E, A, B, D flat, and E. Okay. So again, so the na 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 na. Well, you can do that. Okay, so what did I do there? I'm playing the same chord, but I'm doing it like this. You just have to do it fast. And then I play the exact same B chord that I've been playing, just following the same technique. Okay, so now that you know the chords, let's just add something small. Okay, so we will go down. So you're gonna play your E major chord before you play the B. So again, E, dun. Play the A major before you play the B. Then this interesting part. Just play you that part so that you know which part it is. No. Yeah, it's this part. Okay. I'm sorry, excuse me. So that part goes. Okay, so your left hand is playing If you wanted to sound fat or rich, you can add the A flat. So you have B flat with your left hand, G flat, A flat, and B flat. Or B flat, G flat, and B flat. Okay, so your right hand is going G flat, A flat, B flat, B, then the exact same notes, but when you get to the A flat, you go via the A to the B flat. And roll it back. So slowly is then they do this. At least that's how it sounds to me. Okay. So if you're playing with your bassist and you want to do something nice for yourself, you'll do that. Or okay, so what am I doing? The left hand is playing E flat, G flat, B flat, and D flat. Your right hand is playing G flat, B flat, and E flat, or the B chord. But I play that chord. Okay, so your left hand for the second chord, and for the third chord, okay, sorry, first chord is this, the second chord is this, so the second chord is D flat, A flat, B flat, your right hand is E, A flat, D flat. Now your third chord, play your B major 7, with your left hand, which is B, E flat, G flat, and B flat. Your right hand is E flat, A flat, and B. Now your last chord, your left hand is playing A flat, E flat, or A flat, E flat, and G flat. Your right hand is playing B, E flat, and A flat. It will go. Okay, then back to the two. Okay, what is that? From that, it's gonna go from this move. Or let's simplify it. If that's too much for you, you're going to do this. So your right hand, your left hand is E flat, B flat, your right hand is G flat and E flat. Second chord, your left is D, your left hand is D flat and A flat, your right hand is E and D flat. Third chord, your left hand is B and A flat, your right hand is E flat and B. For the last chord, your hand, your left hand is A flat and E flat, your right hand is B and A flat. Okay, so it will sound like, so sound like this. Better that way. Okay, so from there you go into the 2, 6, 5, or just the B. Okay, 2, we've done this chord already. Then you play this or this. So B, B, yeah. So it's just different inversions. So you're gonna do this. You see? Dun, dun, dun. Let's break it down. So from the 2, which we've done already, you will play the B, which you know already, and this B, which you know already, then you play this chord. Okay, your left hand, we've done this, is D flat, A flat, B, your right hand is A flat, D flat, and E. Then you go to the B. That would be B, D flat to the E flat. Or play the B chord. Or, okay. So again, so we're gonna come from this funny part. Then remember, okay, then you repeat that. But instead of going to the 2, this time it goes to the 6. So it's gonna go. Let me forward the song to that part. Then it goes back to this part. Then the 6. Okay, let's stop it right there. Okay. So now it'll go 1, 5, 6. Okay, now the 6U will do this. And chord. So your left is playing this chord that you've been playing the whole time. Your right is still playing this chord that you've been playing all the time. But going to it like this. Then the B chord. Then that chord, which is E flat, A flat, B. Then the E chord, E major, just like that. Then the four, which you've been playing. So it will go like. Which is this part. Okay, let me just rewind that a little bit. Not enough. Okay, so now it changes keys, okay? You're going to the key of F. How you're going to go into the key of F. Okay, your left hand is playing C and G, your right hand is playing B flat, C, D, and F. And you go to your F major. One. Okay, so you play one, five. So when you go to F, na, 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 this part, So what are they playing there? This is a very simple song, guys. I just changed this case. So one, five, two, three, four. That's what I do. Okay, so you one, you're playing F, you left, and C. Your right hand is playing F, G, A, and C. Then you go to your five. Then you play the F major chord and play the five. So your F major will be C, F, A. Then you play your C major chord at two, which will be C, D, E, G. Over C. Your left hand is C and G. Then you play these two notes, G, A. Okay, your left hand is playing G and F. Your right hand is playing B flat, E flat, F and B flat. Your left hand is playing A, F, G. Your right hand is playing C, F, G, C. Okay, now your left hand is playing B flat, F, your right hand is playing B flat, C, D, and F. And you do this. So it's B flat, C, D flat to D, G, I'm sorry, okay, please practice that. So it's do that, that's optional. Okay, we're done with that part. Then they go again, it repeats the same thing. Okay, that's the only change. So go one. Sharp 4, you're playing B flat, G, A. That's your left hand. Your right hand is playing D, G, A, D. And you just play it one octave higher and another octave higher. Then you go to the 2. Voicing my sixth like this. My left hand is playing D, B flat, C. My right hand is playing F, B flat, C, and F. Now my five, I'm now playing C, G. With my thumb, I'll play C and D. So C, D, E, back to C. C, D, E, back to C. C, D, now you do that from E flat to A. Now from E flat back to C. While holding this down. You can do that. The C major, it's not a problem. Which will be the same. Your left hand will play the same, your right hand will now play G, C, E, which is a C major. Okay. Part 2 again, 6, 5, again the same thing. Okay, now we're going to the key of F sharp. We're almost done with the song. So we go to that. Well, you're on the five, you can go. Am I going to call out the notes? Right hand F, let me just call the notes. Left hand A, while you're holding down the C. Now left hand F, right hand D. Left hand G, right hand E. Now 2, 6, 5, 5. Because now you're five. This is chord. Remember from the very beginning of the song, but you're playing it over the D flat. D flat and A flat. Then one in F sharp. Okay, so in F sharp we're going 1, 5, 6. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. So in F sharp we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. What is that? Okay, left hand I'm playing G flat, B flat, G flat, I mean G flat, D flat, G flat, right hand B flat, E flat, F and B flat. That's my 1, then I'll go to my 6, which is C sharp major on my right, and then left hand I'm playing D flat, A flat, and E flat or F. You can do that, you can do this, or you can do that. Then 2. Now my 2, I've given you this chord in the very beginning of the song. Okay? That's why I'm repeating the same chords, because it's chords that you've learned already. Okay, let me call out the notes anyways. A flat, E, D flat, right hand B, E, G flat and B. Now the 3 chord is B flat, G flat, A flat with my left hand. My right hand is D flat, G flat, A flat, and D flat. So it goes 1, 5, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So let's play along what we've learned. Okay, now it says from the 4, 5, 6, 4. Now 2, 3, 4. Then 4, 5, 6, 1. Okay. So F sharp. To do this, your left hand is going to stay on the 6, okay, which is E flat, D flat, E flat, B flat, D flat. Now right hand, B flat, D flat, and G flat. Then A flat, D flat, F, and G flat, B, E flat. Or E, B flat, D flat. Now you go to the 4. Your left hand is playing B. B octaves. Your right hand is playing G flat, B and E flat. Okay, so your left hand can either play B, the octaves, and add this notes between, which is E flat and G flat. So it does that the whole time until it gets to the 4 part. Four again. Okay. 4, 5, 6, 4. So what I normally do, I do 4, 5, 6, 3, 4. Then it goes to the 2. Tell you the chords, then I'm not going to call out the notes because we've covered the chords. I'm just going to tell you what they're playing where. Let's wrap up. So it's 4. Yeah, Mkhulumsebenzi. Then four. Mkhulumsebenzi wenza yekunenda uyebangi yabong. Four. Then they go from two to Mkhulumsebenzi wenza yekunenda. Three, four. One, two. Mkhulumsebenzi wenza yekunenda uyebangi yabong. Four. Then the rest on the four. Then they go four. Giyabonga. That's your four. Five, seven, one. Okay, I'll cover the seven because I've not covered this card. So seven, you're playing F, D flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, E flat, and A flat. Two, three, yeah, wrong. They don't do that, but I do that. In the end, whatever, they just arpeggiate the four because the song ends in four. Okay, I think that's it. So what they do there is four, five, six, seven, one, three, four. Wow, the lights are off. I can't even see what I'm playing. I can't see the notes. Okay, cool. Good job.